Good morning, everybody. My name is Maddie, and I'm here with
Adeline and Maisie.
And we created a really fun road, and we want to do some fun actions on the road. Do you think we should show them?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, we're going to take you over there, but we think you should do it with us. So why don't you stand on your feet, and we'll show you the actions to do. All right, so we have our special road right behind us, right here. And Adeline and Maisie have some fun palm branches that they're gonna wave. Can you show them how you're gonna wave it? Yeah. And they're gonna walk through the road doing different actions. And we think you should do it with us.
Jesus is helping me. I can do the things that he does. I can love like Jesus. I believe his light can shine through me. I can do the things that he does. I can love like Jesus. I want to be a good, good friend.
Bible story today is all about how Jesus walked along a road too. And so our story is found in the Bible, and the Bible
is God's
word. And the Bible says, God made me, God loves me, and Jesus wants to be my friend forever. Okay, before we go to the clubhouse, we're gonna sing and dance to the song. So should we all get up and dance?
Jesus is helping me. I can do the things that he does. I can love like Jesus. I believe his light can shine through me. I can do the things that he does. I can love like Jesus.
Ooh! know what time it is.
It's time to hear a story full of wonder. There's so much fun we'll have learning together. So let's go down to the clubhouse with Ollie and his friends. Let's go down to the clubhouse where wonder never ends at the Wonder Clubhouse. At the Wonder Clubhouse.
Oh, hi. I'm Lucy, and my friends and I love cars so much that we decided to have our own car parade. I have to finish my car before we start. What color do you think I should paint it? On the count of three, shout out your favorite color. 1, 2, 3. Wow, those are all amazing choices. There's only one thing left to do. I love it. I'm so glad you guys helped me choose. Now, what else does this car need? Oh, I know. Streamers! Beep, beep, coming through. Beep, beep. Ding. Uh-oh, I forgot to put something on the license plate.
Who? Who?
It's Ollie.
Hello, Lucy. Who? Who? You're quite a colorful car, aren't you?
Hi, Ollie. I'm decorating this car for our special parade.
What a fun idea. Who? Who? I know of another special celebration, too. Listen to this story. Just follow me through. Who? Who?
Follow me through. Follow me through, who? Ollie's got a Bible story for me and you.
Hola, friends. I'm Luis the Handyman. So happy to see you today. It's a very special day because it's Palm Sunday! And we're going to celebrate Jesus. Do you want to help me build a story? Great! Let's put it on the story fence. Hammers up, little builders. Ready? Uno, dos, tres, hammer! Great job, little helpers. You can put your hammers down. Now we just need our story tools. Yep, we have everything we need. Today's true story from the Bible is all about Palm Sunday. It started in Jerusalem when people found out that Jesus was on his way to their town. They were so excited. They had heard that Jesus could do amazing things and they wanted to see him. The people wanted to show that Jesus is special. So they got their coats and their palm branches. They spread their coats on the road and waved their palm branches in the air. Would you like to wave palm branches too? Great! If you don't have one, you can pretend like me. Now, when Jesus comes, we're going to wave our palm branches in the air like this. Woo! Let's try it. Ready? Good job! Now, when you see Jesus, wave your palm branch and shout with me, Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus! Let's practice. Ready? Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus! Great job! Now you're ready. You can put your palm branches down. Look, there he is. It's Jesus. Ready? Wave your branches. Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus! Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus! Let's say it louder! Hosanna, Hosanna, yay, Jesus! Great job, everyone! Palm Sunday is a special day where we celebrate Jesus. But you don't have to have a palm branch to celebrate Jesus. We can sing to Jesus. We can dance. We can pray. We can yell, "Yay, Jesus!" every day. The best thing we can do to celebrate Jesus is to love like Jesus. So start your engines and let's go, go, go and love like Jesus. Hey there, Ali, tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. Yes, it's true. Now let's hear it from you. Tell me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus. That's the truth, friends. You better believe it. Adios. Whew.
So there's your story, and it's all true. When you love like Jesus, you are celebrating him too.
Thanks, Ollie.
Goodbye to you. Hoo, hoo.
Wow, I love how people celebrated Jesus in this story, and we can celebrate Jesus too by loving like him. I think I got the story. Did you get it? If you did, say got it. Get it?
Got it!
Good! I just need to finish. What should I write here? Oh, I know. I'm going to write "Yay, Jesus" on the license plate. That'll be perfect for a parade. I'll see you next time. Bye!
Welcome back from the clubhouse. We were asking the question, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus.
Who can love like Jesus?
I can love Jesus.
You got it. Okay, we're gonna go meet our surprise family to do our memory verse. So let's go say hi to them.
Love each other as I have loved you. John 15:12.
Let's do it one more time. Here we go.
Love each other as I have loved you. John 15:12.
Hi everybody. Good to see you.
So we have made it to the end of our month together, and we are gonna finish off by praying. Should we pray together? All right, we do our wiggle our fingers. 1, 2, 3. Dear God, thank you that we can celebrate who you are and how much you love us, and help us to love like you. Amen. Should we see our friends again next week? Should they come back and join us for the clubhouse?
Yeah.
All right, have a great week, everyone. We'll see you later.